Fizz for Margaret. A man came riding out the west one wild and stormy day. He was tall, quiet and hungry, his eyes were smoky grey. He was lean across the hurdies, but his shooters, they were big. The terror of the heilan glens, that was the Portree Kid.
Hee-durum-ho, Hee-durum-hey, the tuechter that come face Skye.
His sidekick was an orra man, and oh, but he was mean. He was called the Midnight Ploughboy, he come frae Aberdeen. He had 27 notches on his chrommach, so they say, and he killed a million Indians way up in Stornoway. Well, Portree booted in the door, he sauntered to the bar. He poured a shot of Crabbies, he shouted Slainte Mhor. While midnight was being chatted up by a barroom girl called Pam, who said, well, howdy, stranger, who to buy is a baby sham? Now over in the corner sat three men frae ochter tool. They were playing games for money in a snakes and ladder school. The fourth man was a southerner who'd come up from McMurray. He'd been a river gambler on the Ballahoolish ferry.
Hee-durum-ho, Hee-durum-hey, the tuechter that come frae Skye.
Does anyone here know this song? Portree walked to the table and he shouted, shake me in. He shuggled on the egg cup, he gave the dice a spin. He threw seven sixes in a row and the game was nearly done. But then he landed on a snake and finished on square one. The game was nearly over and Portree was doing fine. He landed on a ladder, he was up to 49. He only had but one to go and the other man was beat. But the gambler cowped the board up and shouted, you're a cheat. Men dive behind the rubber plants to try and save their skins. The accordionist stopped playing, his sidekick dropped the spoons. He says, I think it's funny you've been up that ladder twice, and your eye was done at the table when I go to throw my dice.
Hee-durum-ho,
the tuechter that come frae Skye. You okay now?
Fine.
The gambler drew his ski and do as fast as lightning speed. Portree grabbed a screw top, he cracked him o'er the head. Then he gave him laldy wi' a salmon off the wall and finished off the business wi' his lucky grouse foot's claw. Portree walked up to the bar, he says, I'll hae a half, and you like the way I stuck it on that wee McMurray niaff? But the southerner crept up behind, his features racked wi' pain, and he gubbed him wi' an ashtray made out a curling stain. Well, the fight went raging on all night till opening time next day, with a break for soup and stovies off a coronation tray. It was getting kind obvious that neither man would win, when came the shout that stopped it all. There's a bus trip coming in.
Hee-durum-ho, Hee-durum-hey,
They sing this song in Gala Shields and up by Peterhead, way down o'er the border, across the Rio Tweed. About what became a Portree Midnight and the gambling man, they opened up a gift shop, selling fresh air in a can.
Hee-durum-ho!